Yeah, I know this hat doesn't fit me, but I don't care. No, anyways. Okay, serious now. Yes, the Pioneers, my 16th album, yes, is of course finished. I have released 3 songs, yeah. And and the album probably will be released around May. We will see. That's a date that I have planned. You know, if it changes, you know, I will let it know. Yeah. But I'm gonna first release every song, and then the album will be released in one video. And every song gets a music video also. I still must do to make 3 music videos for 3 songs, and every song has a music video. 9 songs are on the album, so I am very satisfied about it. I can put the album at the top of my best works, yeah. So I am very satisfied. It's a long time that I've been relaxed in a kind of way, yes. It's been a couple albums ago that I had that relaxed, good feeling about an album, that it sounds good. Still, every album that I make is not perfect, yes. Or let's say that I say, no, it's a very good, it's one of my best works, yeah. In general, I look at always in general at an album, and when an album is finished, then I look it in the entire picture of it, yeah. But I cannot say that for every album that oh, it's my best album also, yeah. But Pioneers, I can say this for sure, that it's one of my best albums. And I will put the album also on a vinyl record. I will make an unboxing video of it. It will take a few weeks before it arrives. Yeah, I still must order it. But it's it will be my 2nd album that will be on a vinyl record. So the last album, DMT, I put also on a vinyl record. But it's nice to have a normal album format again, 9 songs. Yeah, while the last album, DMT, is a double album. Totally 20 songs, so it's a big album, a lot of work, even with the Pioneers. I have recorded in 5 weeks time. Everything went very smoothly, but with some songs, you know, it's because I wanted to, what's I say, it will be my final album for a long time now. Yeah. And this album is nice way, you know, to do that. And because, like I said, it's my one of my best albums. And I wanted to go. It was the details. The songs, yeah. Because when you listen to a song, it depends how you listen to it, yeah. You can listen to some of the instruments, you know, and then the other ones are in the background in your head, you know. And when you listen then that part in the song again, but you listen more to the other instruments, you know what I mean, yeah. So I was a little bit, I wanted to have it a little bit more, to go more into the detail, to get it right. Yeah. So it has taken some time to do that. Yeah. and B, to be patient, yes, because on DMT I was a little bit pressure myself, and do, you know, sometimes to do it quick here, yeah, on some of the songs. But you can listen the pioneers, you will feel the difference, yeah, and there's more care to it. And I must say, it's a very, 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 very beautiful album, yeah, because I wanted to have a kind of a rock, country, pop album, but I wanted to have more country songs on it, and I wanted to more into singing in more songs, yeah, on this album, yes, than I did before. It was mostly, you know, talking, singing, in a talking way, yeah. So I have done that very nicely on the Pioneers, and maybe three songs country, yeah, in a kind of way, yeah. And yeah, for sure, rock, pop, songs, and one hard rock song. It's one of the craziest songs that I've done. Inside the Job, even the music video is, over the top, yeah. Then you have the Only with Piano song, yeah. That's also released as third single, yeah. Upside Down, yeah. That's the title of that song, yeah. It feels a little bit more like an additional song to the album, yeah. But still, you know, it's happy enough about it. So anyway, but I will make a video where I give you the album art, where I show you the album art, the album case. Anyway, so I cannot say more about it, yeah. It will be done. For more details on the album, I will put it on in another video. But I will show you the album case and the art photos, yeah, of the Pioneers. Okay.